Now we're gonna prepare to install atomic SL dampening strips on a Resta S9. All we need is a pack of dampening strips. The glue is included. Handkerchief and acetone for cleaning the surface of the ski. So these are strips, left and right. So this is it. The rubbish one. I think that there will be a hard one made from aluminium, but they are rubbish. This is the glue. Now I'm gonna clean the surface of the strips and the ski, then apply the glue. On the strips and slowly glue them on the ski. Put some acetone and very nice clean the surface. Take the glue I'll put it lining up the edge of the ski. I only two hands, so I'll put the camera away. Okay, it is ready. I just clean up the other one and the other side. So we'll put the glue and stick them together. Walk fast because of the glue. It drives so fast. Here, put some more glue and it come out. But this is no problem. So the right side is ready. Now the next, cleaning the surface, apply the glue and pair together. And now they are finished. Must leave them 24 hours. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye bye.